Right, this is our selection, which we'll play you live, and there's the results there. But this is the live recording what all our members receive. Listen to this.
Hi, good afternoon for Tuesday. Right, we've got a bet. It's actually in the 3 o'clock at Yarmouth, and it's number one, Frankie J. Frankie J. Favourite here, 13-8, the biggest price I can see. We bet Fred, Ladbrokes, and William Hill, and then about three others there on onto checker.com. So we're going to go 4 points win then on Frankie J in the 3 o'clock at Yarmouth. All it would need to do is to reproduce its run from last time. It's really got about £10 in hand. Because it's quickly out from last week when it won here, so let's just hope it can reproduce it.
So there you go, there was it. The only bet of the day, Frankie J. As we said, he had £10 in hand. And there's the result there. That's on the Racing Post website. And there's it said, made all, clear from over 2 out, pushed out easily, opened 11-8, 15. It was 2-1 in a place. It finished 6-4. So just to let you know that sometimes, like you say, we have short ones and sometimes big ones. But when we say they've got £10 in hand, then obviously it won quite comfortably. But that was the only bet then for Tuesday, and another winner. Hi, I'm live here again. I'm just going to give you a live recording straight off our phone line. On a speakerphone, so you can just hear about this parlour game. You can see it there. It won quite easily. So if you just listen in, I'll press the right buttons and I'll play you the recording.
Your current greeting.
There you go.
Hi, good afternoon for Wednesday. Right, we've actually got one horse today, and it goes in the 2 o'clock at Nottingham, and the horse in question is Parlour Games. Parlour Games there. We're going to have 2 points win. The best price I can see is 9-2. That's guaranteed best odds, with 4 bookmakers including Bet365 there. We're expecting a better run today. Take no notice of its last run. That was too bad to be true. Expecting a far better run today and expected to go well. That's the only one I've got today. We've decided not to go each way. Just win only. 2 points win then on Parlour Games. The only bet today. Bye.
Well, as you can see there, that's actually a live recording that I've just recorded there off the live phone line. And as you can see, Parlour Games, I think we told you, but the interesting thing about the Parlour Games was it was best odds guaranteed with around about 4 bookmakers and around about 10 bookmakers on oddschecker.com. And that means that if you took 9-2, then you got 7-1. But the most surprising thing is the Betfair SP paid 9.72, which is nearly enough. 9-1, just less than 9-1. That was the SP. Now, why was there a big drift? Why was there a big drift? Well, there was two reasons. One of the reasons were, the last time out this Parlour Games ran, it got beat by 46 lengths. 46 lengths. That was on every ground. If you know what's what, it doesn't go on every ground. It was good to soft today, and the time it ran before was a brilliant run, and that's where we picked it up. And that's why the drift was. People didn't fancy it. They looked too much into it. We knew it was the only bet today out of all that racing. What, 30-odd races today? We just picked one. An unbelievable price at the end of the day. And if you did take a bookmaker's price with guaranteed odds, which about eight of them are on that oddschecker.com, then you get paid out at the SP anyway. And if you bet on Betfair, you could get up to near enough 9-1. And I bet him running it went even further at the end of the day. So as you can see, it won quite comfortably. But that's what you get off us. You've listened to them phone messages now. There's this one. There's also Frankie J as well. You know, it gives you an idea then. We don't always go for big prices. You know, we can go for 20-1s. We can go for 10-1s. We can also go for 13-8 shots. And that 13-8 shot won easy. We even said it had £10 in hand. So you can see it's a genuine service you're joining. This is no rubbish. Go on the internet and you can find these things. They'll offer you free this and free that, month trial. What a load of rubbish. You want genuine stuff, you've got to pay for it, but those are genuine recordings on our phone line to our members. That's what they get. And bearing in mind, one bet each day. We've only had 2 bets on the win line this week. Them's the only 2. That's Wednesday and Thursday. So as you can see there, quality information. How much is that information worth? That information, what we're giving you, is worth far more than you're going to actually pay us. We also do monthly payments now, so if you're interested, it's a special offer. Get involved. You can ring us up 0800 389 8767. Keep looking at the website, and as you can see there, it's a very good service, a cracking service. So if you want to get involved, please do so. As you can see, it's live because everything happens that's not supposed to. But I think it's best that we do things like this. At least you know they're genuine and they're honest. So give us a ring, 0800 389 8767. You're very, very privileged to hear that phone line. Only our members that pay the money, you only hear that. So you can see what they had, and now you can see why we made that £37,500 profit as per the Advertising Standards Authority adjudication. If you want to get involved with the best service in the country, then please do so. Keep looking back at our website and you will be surprised. I'll try to put more of these recordings on. I don't want to give too much away because I like to keep things in check. I don't like giving too much away, but I thought I'd better just show you what actually you're missing out on, and you're missing out on a lot. You can't do this game yourself. If you can pick parlor games out of all the racing on Wednesday, then you know what you're doing. If not, you haven't got much chance of making this game pay. Brilliant price, brilliant profit. Please join us. Bye.